The runners always searching for the leader. There goes Chocolate Thunder, AP Factor, in between horses, Gatighan Island in the middle portion. Is Andrew Port Toy for the big boy, then comes Real Gold, while Bonus Bonanza is the early trailer. Down the backstretch, they racing AP Factor, the leader by about 2 lengths, followed by Chocolate Thunder. Toy for the big boy is in third, moving up by the Real Fort. Now is a Real Gold, then comes Antwerp 5, Gatighan Island, and Bonus Bonanza still racing in last, going back to the leader. And it's still AP Factor by only a length and a half. Here comes Toy for the big boy, running by the Real Chocolate Thunder, Real Gold, awesome, moving up inside the last 500. AP Factor, Toy for the big boy. Then he comes, entry number three, and this one is a Real Gold. And inside the last 400, AP Factor, a long shot. Real Gold now a outside second. Down the stretch they come. AP Factor, Real Gold is a outside. Down the stretch they come. AP Factor, Real Gold now saying, it's my turn to take the lead with a breakaway run by about 3. And finally, Real Gold, AP Factor, Toy for the Big Boy, Chocolate Thunder, Bonus Bonanza.
Okay, so I think there's a spill for this race number 4, Mayang Karadista. But here's our unofficial winner, entry number 3, Real Gold, the favorite, with Paul Guse, ang ating pong masasegundo, 2, AP Pacto, Dorado to, 4. Then sa East, that's 3, 2, 4, 6, unofficial placing. Panorin po natin.